We want to be thinking like a fish. If a fish can only see up to here, 10 centimeters or 20 centimeters, they can't see their prey and they can't see their predators. So they're kind of in trouble at that stage. I sampled this from the Wotaiti Awa, which is a side tributary that runs into the Rangatipuni River in Riverhead. And this clarity tube has a measuring scale on it from 0 to 100 centimetres.
One of the reasons that we use a clarity tube is to show the sedimentation that's occurring within a waterway.
And it's got this magnet with a piece inside. You're waiting until that black magnet disappears and you take the reading.
It can indicate how much sediment is coming off the land and into the waterways, which can then be a direct impediment to stream life and then also out in the oceans as well.
When it completely disappears, you say stop.
Stop.
Yeah, use the measurement here, take a reading. 58, good.